poacher destroyed the beak of an 8-year-old eagle, Beauty. Her tongue got exposed and she couldn't eat. Experts gave up on her, but not her medic Jane, who was determined to help. She reached out to a mechanical engineer, Nate, to design and create a 3D printed beak. A metal mount was secured to what was left of the beak, so that the prosthetic one would fit it perfectly. The team made several tweaks and finally, after 2 hours of the procedure, got the beak to stick to it, giving Beauty a new lease of life.